Did you know that China is home to not one, but two Great Walls? While the Great Wall of China is famous worldwide, there's another ancient marvel that has quietly stood the test of time, a wall stretching over 14 kilometers, towering over history for more than 600 years. A wall that not only defended an entire city, but also showcased some of the most ingenious engineering of its time. This is the Great Wall of Xi'an. Xi'an, one of China's oldest and most legendary cities, was once the starting point of the Silk Road. But its walls? They were more than just protection. In this video, we're diving into the heart of Xi'an, its history, its wall, and the crazy engineering behind this ancient masterpiece. How did they build something so enduring? What's the secret recipe that has allowed this wall to survive for centuries? Let's find out, because this story will leave you amazed. Xi'an, formerly known as Chang'an, is one of the oldest cities in China and a cornerstone of Chinese civilization, a thriving hub of trade, culture, and politics. By the time the Ming Dynasty emerged in the 14th century, Xi'an was a city of immense importance. Emperor Zhu Yuanzhang recognized its value and ordered the construction of a massive wall to protect the city from potential invaders. This was not just a defensive measure. It was a statement of power, resilience, and innovation. The construction of the Xi'an City Wall marked the beginning of a new era for the city, transforming it into one of the most secure urban centers of its time. Their goal was to build a wall that integrated multiple defense mechanisms. It was designed to be a fortress, a defensive system that could withstand the harshest of sieges. With over 13.7 kilometers of length, 12 meters high, and a width of up to 15 meters at its base, the wall encircled the entire city. Encircling the wall was a wide moat, a critical obstacle that slowed attackers and left them exposed to the city's defenders. Strategically placed watchtowers provided elevated vantage points, allowing soldiers to detect threats from miles away and launch counterattacks with precision. The gates, far from being weak points, were fortified with multiple layers of defense, including traps, ensuring controlled access to the city. What makes it even more remarkable is that it has survived intact for centuries, a testament to the engineering genius behind it. But what made it so durable and impenetrable? Let's make a vertical cut to one of the walls and discover what's inside. The wall's base was built using Chinese concrete, a mixture of tamped earth, lime, calcium hydroxide, and glutinous rice, a sticky compound that acted as a natural adhesive. It was used in the mortar for structures. By boiling the grains into a paste and mixing it with sand and lime, a durable and waterproof material was formed. This stood the test of time, even against earthquakes and erosion. Builders in China didn't stop at sticky rice. Engineers and builders refined the technique by adding animal blood, eggs, and oils to the mortar, making it a key component in historical sites over the years. This discovery changed how we view ancient Chinese architecture. The wall wasn't just a single layer of stone. It consisted of three main layers: an inner core made of rammed earth, a middle layer reinforced with bricks and stones for stability, and an outer layer of bricks that provided a smooth defensive surface. This multi-layered design absorbed shock from attacks. One of the less well-known aspects of the Xi'an Wall is its relationship with water. The city relied heavily on a drainage system of canals and moats, which were integrated into the wall's design to prevent the rainwater from accumulating and weakening the structure. They channeled water into underground tunnels that led to the city's irrigation system. This was so effective that during sieges, the city could sustain itself for extended periods of time. The Great Wall of China, which was constructed in its original form mainly in wood, predates the Great Wall of Xi'an. The sections near Beijing we know today were heavily reconstructed and fortified during the same period as the one in Xi'an. Both walls share similarities in materials and techniques, such as the use of bricks and mortar, including glutinous rice mortar for added strength and durability. One protected a city, the other defended a country. The Great Wall of Xi'an is more than a relic of the past. It represents a time when engineering and architecture were used not just for survival, but as a way to define a city's identity. If you've enjoyed this journey through history, please like, comment, and subscribe for more stories of engineering marvels and cultural treasures. Until next time, thank you for watching.